Hey, it's Blivio here, and you are watching Let's Play Kenshi, episode 21. And the focus of this episode is going to be to equip this away team with proper weapons and armor. So, here, this guy needs a different shirt. So does this person, and this person. This guy needs a weapon. All right, and we need a couple crossbows for these people too. Okay, so since this team is supposed to be mobile and able to leave like and go explore, I'm just gonna go ahead and highlight them all, and we're gonna send them down to the hub. So I'm pretty sure there's gear there that I'm looking for to equip on them. Let's see. I want to see what they have on him first. Okay, he's just got some weapon or some materials, so he can stay here. And this person, or this animal, does have some food that can be delivered to the farm. The people at the farm deserve fish too, I would say. Oh, and maybe some of these backpacks. I don't know if anyone here needs a backpack. Duncan does. So, Duncan can get a backpack. Okay, so they got 12 here, and they've got, okay, that balances out the fish there, although I don't want this guy to eat any of the fish that he's carrying, so hopefully he'll eat that meat first. Whatever, that's good. Oh, I got a shirt there. So, let's see. We're gonna give Crumble John the shirt that I want to have everybody in. He did really good work in that last training battle that I sent people out in. Funny thing is, I'm going to replace this uniform shirt with a different shirt once I get the leather turtleneck. If I don't have that researched already, that's what everybody's going to be wearing. What are you doing, man? Did you go back? This dude is so hunched over. He's fast though. He runs like a ninja. Old, fast ninja. Alright, everybody on this squad needs medical supplies, so we're gonna stock them with that now. Alright, he's good to go. Yeah, look, somebody's, or two people are using the chairs here. That's good. Somebody's sleeping. So I was going through the away team. Needed some Tasha over here to get some medical supplies. Think I have to do anything. It's funny. right. I'm trying to put away these pants here for a good minute now. Let's take a look in here. I can use that. And trade the pants there. And I'll trade this t-shirt out if I can. I've been sitting here struggling with one storage container this whole time, and I could have just bought another storage container. Where should I put one? I can put it where all the vegetable storage is. Alright, we're about to solve our storage problem. That's good. One little small item I need to find out there are tools. I need to find a few sets of tools, at least two, so I can make these thief training boxes to grade 2. Oh man, we're about to have so much metal back at the farm. That's really good. Man, that's awesome. Go ahead and bring this fabric to you. I wonder how much food we've got here. A lot of it. We are like wealthy right now. It is crazy. Might as well bring some building materials back too. I wonder what they would do if I started healing the bone dog while they're fighting it. Well, you're too late. I think we need a sleeping bag. You can get one from the hub. And I'll make a couple up here too. I gotta remember to turn that off in a little bit. I don't really know what this guy's doing here, but I think he's supposed to go back to the hub too and just be there. These people are just going right over a mountain. I wonder if that's the hot boy over there. I bet it is. Where are they going? There are more bone dogs out there? And they're fighting hungry bandits. I'm glad they're out there, because I don't have to do as much fighting outside my gates. Where's the barman? Where the trade ninjas. Not really sure where the trade ninjas are at. This is still owned by the trade ninjas. What's the deal? What if he died out there? Like, what if all of them died? That would suck. Okay, well, I'm gonna put away all this stuff. As much of it as I can. Okay, so I don't really have anything I want to learn. Not surprising. I guess I'll learn weapon melting. Okay. It's just step to learn, I guess.